The first topic is one that I feel is probably one of the more important ones, and it's just how comfortable these knee pads are. And well, the easy answer is super comfortable. These knee pads were surprisingly comfortable, and honestly, I did not expect them to be so comfortable. I don't think I said comfortable enough there. The knee pads use a breathable four-way stretch mesh that breathes really well. The material is a compression fit, which helps keep the pads from falling down. Speaking of sliding down, these pads do a really good job of preventing that from happening. And the pads have an internal silicone strip on the top and the bottom on the insides that help prevent the pads from sliding down. The top of the pads actually run higher than most other pads, so keep that in mind when choosing sizing. This, in conjunction with the compression style fit, really does a great job ensuring that the pads stay where you want them. You know, these pads fall into the trail slash enduro category of riding, and there is extra padding around the surrounding of the main kneecap area, which does a great job ensuring that your knees are well protected. You know, the padding also covers a good portion of your shin as well, and I really like this as it helps negate any pedal strikes to your shin area. And this goes for people wearing both flats and clipless pedals. While hitting your shin on a clipless pedal won't draw any blood, it is going to leave a huge bump, and it does still hurt a lot. Now, first off, I feel that I should mention that I did pay for these, albeit at a discount. 7IDP is a supporter of this channel, however, they do not influence my thoughts. 7IDP does offer this pad in a light version, which doesn't offer as much protection and comes in at about 135 grams lighter. Personally, I don't think I'd bother with the light version, as the normal version is so comfortable and allows for great pedaling. You know, that's right, I said these pads are great for pedaling, and I truly stand behind that. These pads are pre-curved, allowing for comfort right out of the packaging. I've done some pretty pedally days in these, and you hardly know that they're there. I think a lot of that has to do with the compression style sock. These stay put so well while offering them the flexibility to pedal. These are really breathable, and they do well in the hotter climates like where I live. Now, personally, if I have to do a long climb in hotter weather, I'm gonna keep the pads in a pack till I get to the top and then slip them on. This does require me to take off my shoes, but I'm not bothered by that since my shoes are Velcro and they go on and off really easily. So if you're considering picking up a new pair of knee pads, I do highly recommend these, and you might as well use the 15% discount code that I have down below to get them at a discount. Also, I do have a video on the POC VPD knee pads, and you can check out that video right here.